rated 18 and above. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello everybody on YouTube, this is your host here doing a playthrough on a game called Saints Row 3. The 3, but whatever. This game a lot of people have already seen, and I've already personally played a little bit of it. Personally, I did play a little bit of it. I know a little bit about the game. I'm going to show you some of the achievements I did get. Nothing fancy, just a few achievements. So, yeah. I played a good portion, and then I went, shouldn't I record this? It'd be a little more fun if I recorded it for everybody else to watch me do all my mistakes and goofing around and stuff, so I figured, why not I do that? Now, I deleted my save, so it's not like I'm going to be able to continue to play on there. I don't want to get farther ahead or anything, so as far as I got is about as far as I'm going to get unless I'm recording. So, I'm going to do the same thing I did last time. So, there's a safe here, yada yada yada, yada yada. So, this is the one I always go with, which I only went with it once before this one, so, yeah. Anyways, let's get started, shall we? Now I'm going to sit. I'm going to go to my controller now, so I don't have that annoying mouse on my screen, and let's get started, shall we, guys? And girls, and whatever you want to be claimed as. I will let you all know there is a pretty good amount of swearing, nudity, and anything else you can pretty much think of, which would probably be in this game. So, yeah. Be forewarned. I'll probably have something at the beginning of all these videos anyways. So, you know. Anyways. Also, these videos are going to be close to an hour to 2 hours long, since I like playing this game a lot. I may edit some of the stuff down, so you guys don't have to watch me play for like, I don't know, 6 hours straight, because that's me. I like playing my games long and long and long period of time, so, you know, that's just me. I like playing my games for a very long time. I should probably stop talking over all the stuff that's going on in the background, but if you want to read that, just read it. It's up to you. I read it once before. I thought something was funny. Wow.
Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp? Ultra postmodernism.
I love it.
Still the funniest
part. I'm going with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
Alright, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps this line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
Did you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like...
Oh, Oh yeah. Now that's my type of freaking bank.
Oh, that's different.
I forgot what the beginning was like.
You got a plan and we just shooting all these motherfuckers. That is my plan.
Works for me.
I like how he says that worked for me. Because that would work for me, because that's how I like to roll. Now, the best part about this. And I'm sliding across the floor for some reason.
Principal, go to hell! You wanna play, motherfucker?
Happened
to
I do my own stunts.
Hey,
do these look like scripts to you?
Yes, they do.
People, let's find that ball.
Looks like a script to me. Oop.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
You're pathetic.
Park. Let's keep moving.
You know that you're just pathetic.
I can't believe you locked that guy into a statue.
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Agreed. Let's go.
Is this what it's normally like?
Normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
You forget the horses. These guards are packing military-grade hardware. Who the hell are we robbing?
That's a good question, honestly.
Your luck's out.
Alright, come on. Dude, are you okay?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no.
We blow.
What? Not cool, man!
Exactly how I'd like to roll.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey.
Oh, wrong way.
I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Whoa.
Shandy.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go unsaid.
I hate these so much.
Okay, you guys keep it between yourselves. After all... Oh, hi.
Oh my god, you're the saints! You have to sign this for me!
Hey, thanks for a thing.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck, very approachable. Want me to, sign your breasts?
No.
Dude, I'm gonna kill you, I swear.
No. Buy Nightblade on DVD.
Oh my goodness. I swear, if it was an option to kill that guy, I probably would have done it. Alright, let's go. Don't touch it.
Hey guys, you can call off the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it.
No.
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
Agreed.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come.
All right.
Flashbang!
I'm into this here. Get the hell down.
Oh yeah.
Who think you can stop us?
Come on, bring it on.
I see him again.
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey,
bring a real fight, come on. You think? Yeah, the riot shield is about as good as Jack.
You think you can stop us?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Definitely something.
Shoot the helicopter. Use whatever you got.
If you say so.
This much fun in years.
Here's our rock.
Yeah, about time. Shoot! Holy crap.
Make this easy on the squad for once. Please autograph and then put down your gun.
The hell are we still here?
The controls aren't responding!
To get it fixed! I'll hold off the cops.
You can't kill them all?
I appreciate that kind of negativity.
Yeah, I think I can kill them all. Come on. You guys are nothing but wimps. No thanks. Will you please calm down? You're not gonna get shot.
How much armor's on that damn thing?
Quite a bit, apparently. Oh crap.
Jesus! Jenna, watch where you're flying!
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. Would you? Please watch what the heck you're doing. The reason why I'm trying not to get blown up, crushed, shot to death. Oh crap, not good. Come on, bring it on. Yeah, he's gonna have to wait a long time for that one. Come on, in a real fight. Oh. Oh crap. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh, that sucks.
Well, shit.
Well, that did not go at all like I expected, but... Oh well. It's how it happened. Loading. Yep. Doesn't surprise me. Okay. Yeah. No, thank you. She's cute. Not quite 6'6", but that's close enough for me. Wait, what's this? Male? Yeah. I could play as a female, but it'd be kind of odd. I'm more skinny, I'm not very muscular, so... Fat or muscular? No, I'm mostly skinny, so I should not worry about that. Oh, that's odd. Alright, anyways, not that. Age. Put at 21%. put that more like at 0. Works for me. Face. Let's go to work on hair first. No facial hair. Let's see. The eyebrows. That looks good. Let's go with that. Should be fine. Good to me. Man up. Let's see here. Yeah. Yeah, let's not do any of that. All kind of creepy. Yeah, not at all that. Well, that's kind of cool, I'll admit. Anyways, let's check out this one's. Yeah, no thanks.
These kids with their video games.
Well, how come you can't buy stock in murder?
I don't. So much chaos, so little time.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
We need to increase our brand awareness.
With a turbo-powered bulldozer, traffic would be no problem.
Oh, that sounds cool.
Everywhere I go, people always want to kill me.
That sounds about right.
Oh, this will feel good.
No thanks.
Here we go. Whoa, give it up! Hey, looking good. Let's get down. You ready for this? Right on. You ready for this?
Yeah, let's go with that one.
Where'd I go? Wait, you...
It's a dirty little whore.
Oh, yeah, that's just messed up. Let's go with that one. Alright. I did not mean to do that. Okay. Well, that was interesting. It spawned on the street.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
Oh, that figures.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you. If you'll indulge us.
Yeah. Do me a favor, put some clothes on.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soul Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please.
I'm Belgian. I'm Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Details. Just cover the boss. Go. I got this.
Wow. Simply freaking wow. He just rips a chair right out of the freaking floor.
We gotta deal with these guys.
Attention passengers. This is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
Great. Who gave Gat a mic?
It's easy to open!
Oh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Yeah.
I am Yorm, open in the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
Yeah, no kidding. Whoa, hold on.
All right, motherfucker.
Goodbye. And got you.
You had any help in that, vehicles.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut a disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh, yeah? You and how many of y'all? Oh, that many.
Yeah, that many being, yeah. Where the frick? Oh, there you are. Hold still. 1 second. Mind? Gotcha. Oh yeah. That feel good?
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in Stone.
Johnny?
Hey, want to jump? Let go. Let go of the plane. Oh, frick.
The fuck did you come from?
Get off. Why did that not surprise me?
You fucking... Get the fuck out of here!
Yeah, please do. Goodbye, Sonny. Okay.
Open fire!
Holy crap. Got you. Don't you think about killing me. You have no chance in heck. Time to get after her. Whoa. Holy crap, there's a lot of debris. Holy crap. Hold on, I'm almost there. Gotcha.
I'm not gonna lie. For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Are you kidding me? I never let my girl... Wait, what is that?
What is what?
That plane is... Okay, don't freak out or anything. But I think that plane is gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah. I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, then jump out the back again.
You mean we?
Look, just remember how happy you were when I caught you.
Wait, what?
Shoot the window and land in the plane.
Yeah, that seems like a bright idea. Here we go again. That's why they're trying to... Hold still, sir. I'll get you right now. Let's go. Oh, it's gonna be a while before we catch up. Oh, come on.
Get off me!
Get off me! Blast! Come on, go, go, go.
How much shit was in that place?
Apparently tons. You think you're moving in a small army? Not even kidding. Holy crap. Come on, come on, so close. Gotcha. Alright.
You're a fucking asshole!
Okay, I deserve that.
Probably. Phew. That went silky smooth. As smooth as possible can go. Oh.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
That just sucks. Can't believe they took all of our money. If they took all that money out of there, why did they just send a whole, like, squad just to kill them off? Why didn't they just do that to us? I don't get. Because they have all of our money, they could have used all that money against us. Why didn't they just use that against us? Or I don't know. You know what? Never mind. I'm making it way more complicated than what it needs to be.
The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Lorraine's gonna pay for this.
Yes, he will.
In the car. Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Okay. If anybody's wondering why it has arrow right there and all this A and stuff, I'm using an Xbox controller. So, if you're wondering.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns. They have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Agreed.
Also a shitty idea.
Whoa, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandy.
That's what I thought.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything. And...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times. Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Is place big enough for the crew?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
Yeah, that doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
Wait a minute. I heard something. What was that? I thought it was a news report about to come on or something. It went da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Like a news report or something. Get off of here. Yeesh. Open the door.
Here's the cash I have on me.
Well, it's gonna go to good use, I think. Ooh, baseball bat. Oh, that's just nasty. That would have been well known to not have been in my head now. Well, yep, I'm ready to leave.
Where's this armory?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
Yeah. Get in on. Yep, there's a news report.
Like some hellish children's book, the sky has fallen in Steelport. 10 people are dead after several cars came raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery blaze. Dozens of bodies, along with a number of crates and mangled vehicles, filled the streets nearby. Looters raided the scene before the police arrived, salvaging car stereos and sex dolls from the debris. The city morgue has not released the names of the victims killed in what seems to be a mid-air accident, and no plane wreckage has been found. This is Jane Valerama with your Steelport disaster report.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. I know what calls that. I think we all know what calls that.
Nightblade seeks vengeance and unleashes a barrage.
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Great. How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an army.
No, thanks.
Yeah. Seriously, how are we gonna do it?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Hold on. Let me just drive in here. We just put it all in the car.
That's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good idea. I'll take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait, you're serious, aren't you?
Yep. Why would I not be serious? Okay, you know what? I might both take to kill one guy.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change my mind.
Probably think so, but we're already inside, so... Come on, bring it on. Wimps. Wimp, 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 wimp. Hold on, hold on. Thank you. Hey, sir. Hold still. I got a secret present for you. You get to become my shield. Really? You know what? Get rid of this guy. And snap the neck. Wait, nope. Wait, I seen something. What was that? Oh, that's not X. I'm stupid.
That was easy. I'm
authorized. This is my type of gun.
Cover me, boy.
Nice one, boss.
Hold on, hold on. Here we go. Nope, sorry, that's not available today. Try again later. Where the heck are you?
I will not let you down.
Hold on.
Keep it up.
Thank you. Let's go. Oop, ran out of stamina. Okay.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drone controls. Who the fuck says that?
Okay, is this really the time?
Yes. Yes, right now is the time.
Son of a bitch!
Hold on. I gotcha. Yeah, we're in need of something. Get down. No, don't break formation, because I got you all taken care of. Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to blow that up. Yep, there's gonna be plenty more of those. I get locked.
You think we got enough guns?
No such thing.
So once we're loaded up, we're going after the rest, right?
Don't worry, I got a plan.
I hope you do, because I don't.
How's it coming, Pierce?
Almost packed up.
Sooner the better.
Come on, bring it on. Oh yeah. Nobody brings tanks in my game. Come on. Your tanks don't mean diddly to me. I'll take you all on. Oh yeah. Bullseye.
Wall set. Give
oh,
the
yeah.
chopper.
On our
way.
Oop. I don't need to be on that anymore. You know what? First. Let's have a little fun, shall we? I see you. Oh, I missed horribly. I was gonna make that one heck of a good last impression, but whatever. Let's go. Come on. Let's get out of here before they catch up.
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
You think?
We can't let them blow up the bomb! Go up here! That'd be bad!
Come on!
Easier on these things! We're moving so fast!
What do you expect? They're gonna, like, wait for us? Where is it?
I'm still getting in here!
What do you think I'm trying to do?
What's taking so long to get those things down?
We're trying as fast as we can go. Give me a minute, dude. You got time?
Don't think these valves are supposed to be spinning like this.
Think?
Good ship spot.
I see somebody. Gotta hope for the best. Come on, bring it on. Don't you dare be using one of those big guns, that'd be. You know better.
What you guys waiting for?
What do you think I'm waiting for? I'm trying to get a clear shot. Whoa. What are we shooting at? Oh. They're really pissed, aren't they? Come on, bring it on.
I see my ass. Take it down over there.
There's gonna be enough room for this shit, right?
Probably.
Maybe.
I bet there'd probably be. Or this place could be really small. Wow, that place is small. Please tell me it's a lot bigger than what I think it is. Because, seriously. That's a joke.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
Please don't fuck him.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi. We got it all covered.
Level 2. Oh yeah. Okay. This place is small. What's in here? Where the... You know, I'm not gonna ask where we're storing all this stuff at. Not that. Open that. Alright. Where the heck did we store the... You know what? I'm not even gonna ask anymore. Oh, how is it not any my business? I have just as much right as you guys to know where it is. Hey, get out of your vehicle. It's mine. Get out. It's my vehicle.
A light rain can refresh the soul and wash away the stains of the day. When that rain is several tons of metal, the stains are all that's left of the people caught in the downpour.
Ooh.
Several National Guard helicopters suffered from some form of malfunction during what officials are saying was a training exercise. Though several eyewitnesses report one helicopter carrying what looked like a bomb, no information is being given. The wreckage is being cleared away and taken for further analysis in the hopes such an event will never happen again.
Yeah,
this is Jane
I doubt it.
With your Steelport breaking news.
I doubt it won't happen again.
Nightblade. Nightblade confronts Marion, whose love for him is growing stronger.
Yeah, I could care less about that.
And more dangerous.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
Yeah. Man, this is a heck of a drive. We gotta go all the way across. No offense, who names a city Steelport? Well, I guess all the big skyscrapers. I guess it would make sense. It is a basically steel industry. Because most of this stuff's probably gotta be imported if we're on an island. Oh wait, we are on an island, so... Wait, yeah, we are on an island, right? Yep, we're on islands. So it makes sense for it to be called Steelport. Because it's all metal. And there's the physics for you guys. There's something... Well, there was something jammed inside the door, but never mind. Okay, turn it off, turn it off, turn it off, turn it off. I don't want to listen to the radio. I just want to hear the truck's nice, beautiful sounding engine. Oh, I didn't see you there. Sorry, totally my bad. Totally my bad, people, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're looking for a beat.
Probably. I don't know. Nice car.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find the rim jobs and get it cleaned up.
Yeah, it could use a little more than a tuning, man. I don't even know where to begin on what this car needs.
Shandy's taking this thing we get pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know.
You know what? I know a good vehicle we could use.
The girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry.
No, I want that. No, no. Come back.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with AIDS.
Come back here, cops.
Until Aisha died. Then he was fucking pissed.
Ouch. Somebody ran me over. 1 second.
Don't fuck with the Saints.
Get in the car.
Sorry, I'm in a hurry.
Yeesh. Get in. This is what we're gonna upgrade. If we can do it. Oh, cool. This car even has sparks coming out the back. Oh, wait. I think that's the tires blown out. Whoops. Never mind. Still drives like a beauty, though. One back tire and one front tire is blown out. On both sides. Isn't that interesting? Oop. try to itch my finger, and I pretty much drift off to one direction. That's his bright ideal. Go, 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 go. Let's see what you got to offer. Come on, car. Let's see what you got. Loving the way it sounds, I've got to admit that one. I love the way it sounds. Alright. What else are we going to do? Yeah, that looks cool. I kind of liked it with the cop lights on it, but let's go with purple. Oh yeah, that looks pretty cool. Let's keep those dark. That looks fine to me. Let's go with it.
Car's got some more style.
Oh, I still got the sirens too.
Hey, the Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I always look good.
Yep. Yes, you do, dude.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Yeah. Oh shit. Turn it up.
You remember this? Come on.
Dude, this was like. This was my high school, right?
Early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up that cigarette and I strap shoes on my feet. What? Got to find a reason. A reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all
gone. Cause you stole it.
I got a Dalmatian.
Got a Mason.
And I can still get high.
I still get high.
I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
That's the one.
Come on, man. Get into it. Come on.
Well, life is too short to love the one you got. Cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start a panic, I just get it off my chest. Never had a battle with a bulletproof vest. Take this all the time, take a tip from me. Take all the money, give it all to charity. Any love is what I got. Is it in my reach? As a sub-grind style, just straight from Long Beach. Comes back to you, you finally get what you deserve. Try and test that, you're bound to get served. Love what I got, don't start a riot. You feel it when the dance gets hot. Sing it. Loving is what I got. I said remember that. Loving,
come on,
is what I got. I said remember that. Loving is what I got.
Okay, anyways, enough of that. As much as that is so funny to listen to. Okay. Anything here is good. Well, that's cool. I like that a little more better. Is that coming purple? Yep, apparently it does. Let's go with type of gray. Works for me.
Get this asshole.
Whoa.
Me.
Really?
Holy
what crap.
What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
Don't you think so? Come here.
This guy means business.
Okay.
You think? He flipped a fucking car.
You know, steroids or something?
I'm gonna go with something. Ow. Okay.
Time to tip on out of here. No doubt.
Let's get out of here.
That big fucker wasn't normal.
Yo, you think?
Yeah.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right.
You think?
At least he's dead.
Hear that?
Something definitely was not right with that thing. Go, 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 go. Get your car out of my way. Oh great, my lights don't work anymore. I guess they're all broken. Still got my siren though. Go, go, go. Ow.
Love to win.
Hold on. I'm impressed. I hope you're impressed. Whoa. Nice car. Drop this off in here. Let's get moving. Okay, seriously. Alright. Go, go, go. Open. Alright. Okay. Level up. Don't have the money for that. I do. Get over there.
You got a problem?
News. Oh.
For those who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous sales and customers that make one wish torture was legal. However,
is there gonna be news every time I get in the vehicle?
Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the Saints and Japanese commercial superstar Pierce Washington stopped by to do a little shopping. Though no autographs were signed for the hard workers at the store.
I can mod it in here. Let's just get it out. Come on. Well, let's see what his mission is about.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Well, wait. If I can't go up, then how... Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Oh, yay. This should be fun. Where do I get the feeling it's going to involve me doing something that's going to be insane, crazy, and most likely involve life and death experience? Be my guess anyways. Be my guess. If I'm talking too loud to you guys, I apologize for that. It's just because I guess I can barely hear myself talk really right at the moment. This vehicle is so loud to me, I can barely hear myself. And I apologize for no music in the vehicle, but I'm trying to keep music down as much as I can. It's because stuff on YouTube, well, anybody who knows much about YouTube knows that there's all that stuff to do with music. And I don't really want to deal with that too much if I don't have to. So, yeah. Just wanted to say that, guys. Also, this video is probably going to be an hour and a half by the end of it. So I want to get as much done as I can in the first video. So, yeah. For all you guys that are still watching right now, well, thank you for watching. Because I'm really happy for the people who continue to watch through the entire video. Though a lot of you guys can't really spare an hour straight, probably. So, thank you for at least sparing a couple hours, like half an hour there, or something, if you're doing that. So, thanks. Wow. Nice. Okay, less interested now.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
Alright, let's move it. So, what are you guys going to land for me, or... Nope, nope.
Alright, you're clear!
Great. Do I really want to jump? What happens if I don't jump? Oh, yeah, you know what? Never mind, I'm just going to jump. Oh, yeah.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
Oh, heck no. Never mind, I didn't mind. This is more fun. Hello? Hello.
Shandy, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
Oh, I found somebody. Excuse me? Oh, yeah. Come here, sir. Code, now.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
I love it when people say that.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Alright. Yeah. Doesn't look like there's anything down there, so... Have a nice trip.
Pick a nice place for the crew.
Alright. Woohoo! Really, using your own people as a freaking shield? What the hell is wrong with you?
You just can't fight.
You know what? I'm not a party crasher. You are. Oh yeah. Head slam. Come on, where are you guys all at? Hold on. I'll get you. Where are you all hiding? Oh yeah. Punch! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I see you. Oh, great. Hide behind something. Sorry, I tried. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation. That was tough. Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start a conversation.
At the end of the day, goddammit, I'm chilling. Some explosives can't handle. Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight.
Thank. Oh, yeah. Come on. Hold still. Hold still. Oh, yeah. Hold still. Hold still. Hold still. Ha ha. Perfect.
Ready to crash the party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Alright. Let's see. Take that. You know what? Never mind. I think I got back.
Stay down!
Oh, yeah. They're like three of them just lined up together.
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
I guess there's only one way upstairs, so that sucks. Ready, guys? Let's move it. Yeah, I can kind of guess that one a little bit.
You ain't shooting me away. I never realized how strong you are.
Wait, who said that? Ah, I see you.
You fucked that guy up.
You think?
No one beats a safe.
Haha, headshot. That sounds very weird. I'm now gonna question why the heck some of this stuff sounds weird. Bullseye.
Too bad for them.
Oh yeah.
Damn, you got him good.
You think?
How's it going, Shawnee?
Good news? We cleared him out.
Good.
Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, what?
Shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I have no freaking clue. Let's find out. Go, go, go. Don't got time to wait. Crash course and helicopter pilot lady. Come on, go. Come on, go. Phew. You're not gonna get away from me.
Shawnee, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
Yes. So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Yep.
Someone needs a nap.
A little bit cranky, I think she is. In my opinion, she's a little bit cranky. Do I got anything I can shoot at him with? Apparently not. Where the frick are you going? Why the heck are you flying between so many things? I'm not that stupid. Come on. Land somewhere. Where the frick are you going? Land somewhere. Oh, whoa. I just seen something look like a rocket. Another rocket. Yep, that doesn't surprise me. Oh. Looks like we're getting to the end of this island, so he's got to land somewhere over here. It has to be my guess. You know what? Let's see if I can cut him off. Cut. Oh, wait. No, he's landing here. Never mind. I thought I was going to be able to get in front of him. Woo!
Looks like these things are on a coded timer, and the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes, just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
Come on, bring it on. Come on, bring it on. Tell me where your boss is. Okay, never mind. And just slapped him next. run. Sir? Codes. Now. Gimme.
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy.
Please. Thank you. I am out of here, because I don't feel...
Sean, you cut the red one.
Damn. I lost the bed.
You shouldn't have bedded. Oh, yeah. Run. Phew.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Guys, load it up faster. As much as I'm interested about all the purple, it's a little bit of overkill. Ow. Oh. I don't have a plane. Oh, wow. This is a beautiful suite. Is this thing just hanging off the side? It is. It's just hanging outside the building. Oh, wow. Don't know who designed this, but holy crap, they are crazy. And what the frick is that thing? Steel port. Oh, I get it. Steel being poured out onto a beam by steel workers. I get it. Steel port. Kind of like Statue of Liberty, except for it's a piece of steel underneath its feet, and there's a guy on barred with a metal that's like pouring out. Be my guess, anyways. I guess that's what they're trying to get at. Alright. Well, let's see what Mr. Funny Guy has to say. Oh, gotta go this way.
Hey, I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What you got in mind?
Head to the crib.
Alright, I'm here.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, oh, great. I just kind of wish that now I left this one out because I didn't really want to.
So what's the plan here?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Think it'll be that simple?
I didn't really
know.
Didn't think so.
Just be ready when I come out.
Nothing to worry about, trust me.
I didn't really want to be in a helicopter again. Seriously. Helicopters make me nervous. Because there's
all
so
right,
many things
I'm coming
to go
out
wrong.
Now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it. You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah.
Whoa, no.
Too easy.
Phew. Close call. Are we flying sideways? Yep, we're flying sideways.
A little help from up there might be nice.
Sorry. Oh my god. I think I just failed. Let's redo that. I didn't know.
Alright, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it.
Okay, note there's one coming up around this corner now.
Hell yeah.
Gotcha. I know there's one gonna be coming up across the road. Where are you? There you are. And you're gonna try to break it. Gotcha. And you... Bullseye. Phew. Gotcha. Thank you. Got you.
Shoot them already!
No one beats a saint.
Need that. Okay. Simple as that. With minimal damage to his vehicle so far. Hold still for a second. Yeah.
You gonna hit these assholes?
What do you think I'm trying to do? You try to keep up with this. Seriously, your rocket launcher only blows so fast.
You gonna hit these assholes?
Yeah, what do you think I'm trying to do?
They're blocking the road up here. Help me out.
Alright, go, go, go. Got him. Go, man, go.
Another roadblock.
Where?
I love this.
I've got it.
The building is just over the bridge.
Good.
We'll find a place to set up.
Wait, why won't we fall on him anymore? Wow, that's one heck of a delay. They won't be fired this far away. Wow. They are on crack if they think I'm going to use a rocket launcher this far away. Oh, wait, no, no, no. Oh. Oh, yay, sniper rifle, the one thing I hate. I don't like sniper rifles. I never like sniper rifles in games. Come on. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, good. I can. If I just shoot them in the engine, it'll blow them up. Okay. Or not. I'm even wrong on that.
Too easy.
Here we go. Let me just shoot you. Right, hey, hold down, trying to shoot you in the head. Oh shoot. Stop toying around. Probably better if I just shot the vehicle. There we go. Good job. Oh, that one's. Oh, that one just died. Never mind. Got him, I think. Really, dude? Come on, move your butt. Come on. Oh well. Gotcha. Gotcha. Run, dude, run. Either we failed or we won. We won. Sweet. Alright. What the heck are you doing that for, dude? Cool, that's how you use that. Alright, stop that.
You ready for this?
Yeah, this is also new. That's new too. You like it? Alright, let's see what else.
Thanks for the bike.
Thank you.
Hold tour center or a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints at Steelport.
We have a PR department for that.
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So
I think that's kind of low.
Has to be me.
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
At least one noise complaint filed by...
Really?
Okay. So how do we know where to sell?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys give up a whole lot.
Ballsy. I like it. What sort of things we have to sell off?
Got some basic merchandise. You know, like shirts and lunch boxes.
That hit?
Well...
There's always my demo tape.
So we have a bunch of shit, is what you're saying.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure we have a bunch of shit. Yeah, one of us.
You lost to the best.
They're like dancing over there. Stop dancing for me instead of just die. Ooh! Holy crap, that woman just got hit. Hold on. Oh, crap! Okay, it's not as funny when somebody else could tell you that you are trying to help or trying to be. Oh, there you are. Sorry. I missed your head a little bit. Alright, let's keep going. Let's go, 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 go.
You got any advice on closing the deal?
Yeah. Hold a gun to their head.
I don't think that'll work.
Well, you could at least try it.
I guess you don't like this ride?
You'd think a shotgun at that range would actually kill somebody. Come on. Hold on, hold on. Hold on.
Something wrong with your eyes?
Yep, there's something wrong with my eyes.
Just like old times. Still got it.
Sorry. Guess what I got for you? Wait for the flash. I'll give you a picture later. that's funny. Wait for the flash. Wait for the flash.
This thing here is totally you.
Yeah.
You gotta pay. Fucking hell. You haven't got a prayer.
Oh, you don't think so, man. Oh, that was cool. Oh crap. Oh, you think you... I don't think so. You dare to steal from me? Oh yeah. Let's go, man. Let's go, go, go.
That was easy.
Also.
You're a natural at this, Pierce.
Fuck right I am.
You know, if banging doesn't work out, you can always get a job at Planet Saints.
Not cool.
Oh, crap. When the heck those things are just jumping out of nowhere?
Oh, you're pretty good at driving. Jeez.
Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Yeah, I think the Morningstar got the message we're around.
You think?
Try harder to wreck this thing.
Phew. That one's silky smooth. On a lot. Alright, anyways.
If we're gonna get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You wanna rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Yeah, because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope. Because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue.
True. I guess it does kind of make sense, I guess. I'm not really sure if that's really legal, but... Whatever. I think it's quite interesting, honestly. Come on, come on, come on. And right there. And here is Pierce. Thank you, Pierce.
So,
never sure.
Your car? Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Nice.
Really?
This city's full of businesses and buildings we can snatch up.
The more we take from the syndicate, the better.
Right. Though we're gonna need Steelport on our side, too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
I don't think we have any fans here, trust me. Those don't look like fans. Those look like... Wait, what are those? Are those?
What the hell is this? Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
Oh, that's just wrong.
See, I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
People collect some weird shit. Let's get out of here. I have the need to shoot something now. What other deeds were in that box?
An apartment building.
Didn't I already get us a new place?
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Take more money out of the syndicate's pocket and into ours. I like it.
Don't get me the heck wrong, but that is seriously wrong, dude. I hope to God never to find another one of those things. Ever. That is seriously messed up. Okay. That's dirt cheap.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We watch them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Oh yeah. Oop, sorry, sir. Move it. Move it. Ow. Damn it. Trying to find out which one turns it off. Yeah, you know what, never mind. I changed my mind, we're not doing this.
I love this.
So do I. Woohoo! Come on. Come on, bring it on. Wimps. Alright, let's see here. Stop. Dude, let go of her.
Know anywhere else they do business?
Yeah, up to the north.
Let's go, 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 go. That was a bad idea. I should have went the other way. Yeah, well. You think? Try not to get shot. If we can avail for it.
That one was for you, Johnny.
I have an idea. Nope, never mind. I don't have any of those. But I do have an idea. I just realized something. I have a UAV still. Firing targets. Well, that did not do anything. Oh, crap. Dare to shoot at my people?
You think?
Yeah.
That should get them to back off.
Why would a gun store get them to back off?
Because we own it.
so we got boys for
hey, any get off of him. Own
should be able to take the heat off you.
Good to know.
Let's go. Come on, come on. Ouch, that hurt. Oh, never mind, that didn't work at all like I was hoping. Go, go, go. Come on, dude, get in. He just jumps out of nowhere and just flies right in. That's awesome. He acted like a Superman right there. Go, 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 go. Ouch. Oh great, they're trying to block us in. Well guess what? I'm not stopping.
You know who you're fucking with?
Go, 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 go. Oh shoot, that place is far away. Man, this car is like invincible as heck. Whoa! I don't want to go that direction, bud. Stop steering me. Let's go. Come on, go. Come on. Let's go, let's go. Inside. Phew. Did I do it? Yep, I did it. Okay. Okay. Wow. Okay. Well, guys, I'm going to end it here. Please rate, comment, subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Tell people that you know if they want to see a video which has a person is so boring or completely out of his mind. Either one you guys want to roll with. See you guys next time. Please rate, comment, subscribe. And as always, to be continued next time.